Devastated, absolutely devastated. Emi Martinez was taking off with a horror head injury, giving Aston Villa keeper Robin Olsen his first game since being assaulted at Manchester City in May. Villa's keeper Martinez was helped from the pitch, looked groggy after a furious collision with his own centre back Tyrone Mings. It meant Olsen come off the bench for his comeback appearance after being attacked by an Etihad fan when Villa celebrated winning the title at the end of the season.